My skin went from this to this, and here's how you can get rid of your tiny bumps. It may be either fungal acne or comedonal acne. The main difference is fungal acne is red and itchy. If you don't know the difference, start by using one of these ingredients.